Good afternoon, Lakewood. This is Devin Johnson coming at you live from my kitchen. I'm the events and volunteer coordinator here at Lakewood Alive. I'm enjoying some freshly roasted coffee. Locally roasted coffee is one of my favorite things in the world. And so in this time of uncertainty and social distancing, I am trying to enjoy a healthy amount of fresh brewed coffee from our local coffee vendors. And I couldn't be happier to be making this video today, updating you on what we at Lakewood Alive are up to and what I've been up to help us sustain vibrant neighborhoods in this trying time. I have been so grateful to my team for working collaboratively with me. This pandemic has not erased our capability for collaboration. This is a great team, and I am so grateful to be able to continue to do the work that I have loved in community development so far. One of the projects I've been working on is just planning our community events to continue being able to move forward. We have the Front Porch Concert Series coming up on June 26th, 7 p.m. in front of the library. That will run for 10 weeks. We are excited to be able to put that on, but I'm working closely with our partners to ensure that this event can go on safely, and we are keeping an eye on directives from our local health authorities. We're also working tirelessly to have a great summer meltdown on July 11th. I have a meeting actually scheduled on Wednesday with our summer meltdown committee. We're going to meet virtually and collaborate, think about what obstacles have come up as a result of this public health crisis and how we might be able to help each other out in this time. This is a great team of volunteers. I'm really thankful to be working with them. And I'm really thrilled with the commitment they have shown. So while this crisis has made things a little more challenging in some ways, it's also really shown the resiliency that the Lakewood community has, and really has made an example of what we're capable of. One of the things that we want to encourage all of you to do to show our resiliency is chalk your walk. And so what that means, chalk your walk, break out some sidewalk chalk, write some lovely messages on your driveway, draw some pretty pictures, just something to show your neighbors that you're still there, that you are thinking of them, that you are thinking of each other, encouraging each other to look at the beautiful things around us, and keep practicing social distancing so that we can flatten the curve and otherwise come out of this healthier and safer. We're thinking of all of you, and thank you so much for all of your support and your kindness. Take care and stay safe.